So the coolest thing about this building in my mind is this feed conveyor they've got down under here. They built a concrete trough to set it in, and once a day he can just turn that on and automatically feed out the sawdust. And then that's a spreader hooked to this old tractor, so they can just drive it out and spread it across the field if they want.